Alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam amma ba'da habati fillah. From the fawaid of the ulama, the difference between tawbah, repentance, and istighfar, seeking forgiveness. As we mentioned, the Prophet alayhi salatu wa salam made tawbah over 100 times a day, salawatu rabbi wa salamu alayhi. So we are in greater need of making tawbah for sure. Tawbah is remorse for what one did and abandoning that sinful act and firm resolve to not turn back to it. Istighfar can be tawbah, and it could just be speech and words of seeking forgiveness. So saying, "O Allah, forgive me," is not tawbah unless it is accompanied by remorse and leaving the sin and firm resolve to not return to it again. So the istighfar that is beneficial is the one that is coupled with remorse, abandoning the sin, and firm resolve to not return to it. So these are wise words that were summarized of Imam bin Baz, rahmatullahi alayhi, rahmatun wasiya, from our brother Abu Sufyan. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala preserve him. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.